Hey YouTube, so I'm here with the iPhone 10 and I'm about to do a setup. And I was just thinking it'd be really good to maybe do a video of the setup because I'm actually going to use another iOS 11 device to do a quick setup on this device, which is supposed to be a lot faster. And I actually personally haven't given it a try yet. And I know one of the big things, because I worked in the telecommunication industry, that people struggled with was setting up their iPhone. Or any device for that matter. It doesn't mean that iPhones are any better or worse. Androids are just as complicated at some points. Most people run into, to be fair, issues with the password, but besides that, it is nice to have a tutorial if you're sent this in the mail and you want to see how do you set this thing up using a device that you already have. I'm not going to actually restore from a backup, but the process will be in there, so this will be relatively the same. Anyways, so you want to take both of your devices here. I have the iPhone 10. And we have an iPhone 7 here, so we're going to swipe up. And you see, when you swipe up, your other device here will be automatically appear, which is great. I really like this, so I'm going to hit continue and we're going to hit connecting. And just like that, the device jumps into the camera mode, just like we see on Apple Watch. So now I can take my camera and I can get up to my iPhone here. And you guys didn't really see it, unfortunately, I didn't catch it at the end there, but it was very, very quickly. Now, my new device is going to prompt for my passcode for this device, my old device. So I need to put in the passcode for this device into this device. And so now I've done that, and we're going through the setting up your iPhone. So far it has been more convenient setting this up. Kudos to Apple. But it is still taking its time. It's not like an instant setup yet. I'd like to see something that was a little quicker. And I'm going to suffer from the activation errors that everybody is having with iPhone 10. This just means that you have to retry it a couple times. Hopefully, it's not long. If it is, I'll cut the video. So now we're going to set up the Face ID. Guess I'll take my hat off for this. If you guys can see as I do this now, so I'm going to all the way around. So that's pretty quick. It seems pretty good. Oh, gotta try it again. Yeah, this is a little embarrassing, Apple. But I get it. It's all cool. You wouldn't want to do that, like walking around a store or something like that. People would be like, what is this guy doing? So, after setting this up here, I'm not seeing a prompt for backups yet. I'm kind of hoping that does show up because I do want to set this up as a new device. So, I'm hoping that is an option. Two, if you're interested, just in comparison. So now here it is asking me if I'd like to set up my backups or set up a restore from backup, and I'm going to choose this last option. So what you would want to do is probably hit the update before restoring. Now you can see here that I actually am running a beta, so even if I wanted to back or to restore from a backup, it's not going to work because I'm running 11.2 on this device, and I'm actually not sure what this device has on it yet. I'm assuming 11.1. But we'll find out here in just a moment. And then you're prompted on the same screen you would usually get on your other Apple devices. Tone the contrast down a little bit. So we're gonna set up as a new phone. By now I'm at 5 minutes. This doesn't seem a lot faster, but you do skip some steps. And just in case, I had to do my banking stuff off camera. Oh. And so here we go. I don't want to share with the developers. So I definitely like that true tone display. And then it kind of gives you some gestures, which I'm already aware of. Here we are. We'll quickly see which version. So we're actually running 11.0.1. Oh, that's difficult. All right, and there you guys go. So that's setting up your device. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video. Subscribe to the channel for more iPhone X videos, and we'll see you again next time.